funhouse was Mona's playground.
There! She's up there! Look out!
She had disappeared back into the shadows. An intervention from above, over too soon.
Backdrop. I'll let you through. Max, clean it.
I was sick and tired of the cleaners speeding away in their vans. I had only one chance, no time to stop and think it through. I had no choice. I couldn't have waited for Mona. It was Vlad's excuse. Fate. I didn't trust myself.
Max.
I'd forgotten about the radio Mona had given me.
Max.
I'm here, took a ride with the cleaners. I'll let you know when we get where we're going. Can't talk now. I couldn't crack her. I had to crack the case. Mona, Castling Insurance Company's construction site.
I'm on my way.
Take it to the top floor.
Yeah, with the rest of the evidence. Hey, careful with those red boxes, you'll blow us all up. I'll get the stuff from the van and meet you there. Hey, what the fuck?
I thought of Vlad's Trojan horse cleaner's hideout in the back of their van. They'd give me directions to the evidence on the top floor.
Andrew said he'd be right behind us.
Right behind is my ass.
He said he'd get his stuff from the van and be right up.
What stuff? What was he supposed to have?
There!
The dangerous red boxes the cleaners had talked about were containers filled with explosives. Of the site, headed upstairs.
I'm at the wrong end. I'll try to get to the roof to get a view of the place.
Later, I'm kinda in the middle of something.